Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back to 42. Well, like they say, all good things must come to an end, and I'm coming to the end of my time up here. But, you know, as I said, all good things must end. But, you know, it's not an end, it's just a pause. Like to give a special shout out to my dude Scott, Nepit Gun Talk. Dude, as always, thanks again for having me up. We had a great weekend. You know, even better, we got in some good and nice range time. And again, I want to give a special shout to you and Mountaineer Marksman for the James Cameron-esque range time. That was fun. I've never seen a flat 60-inch flat screen TV fly so high and go into so many pieces. That shit was funny. Another thing, Marksman, that MP5 was fucking outstanding. But in my opinion, your shotgun that you had, yo, that thing's a dog, man. Get rid of it. But again, my opinion. I'm not going to get into the review of it, but, you know. that thing just didn't cycle to, you know, I don't know. I'm not going to get into it. But again, you know, Mountaineer Marksman, it was nice to finally get to spend some time with you and get to know you a little bit. You're a fucking psycho, dude. I love it. Another shout out, Walter Davis. Thanks, man. It was a great day on the boat, except for that one incident where you were all thumbs, but I guess all can be forgiven. Beautiful boat, dude. Really, really, really nice. Again, I thank you for the invite down. It was a great day. It's nice to get out to hang out with you. You're also top shelf, man. Appreciate it. But yeah. That's pretty much the end of the weekend. This evening I gotta hop that bus back to the liberal paradise shithole that I live in and surrender my, you know, my Second Amendment right. But that's all right, you know. Well, it's not all right, but it is what it is, you know, liberal shithole. But anyway, like I said, it was a good weekend. For once we had some, you know, really decent weather, you know. Usually we're getting washed out, rained out, or Lord knows what else. But yeah, I just wanted to throw that out there and, you know, just give the thanks where they're due. You know, and, you know, to the people that went from the just being the acquaintance list to jumping up to now being my friends. Yeah, I'm weird about that. I don't automatically call people my friends till I get to know you a little bit. Let's see, what else on the... I don't know. I guess that's pretty much it. You know, I just wanted to, you know, say thanks to all those involved that, you know, helped make this a great fucking weekend. It really was. And of course, you know, the minute I went to start this video, I was going to do it down in the kitchen, but, you know, Nepa was beat and, you know, he rose a little late. And of course, you know, the way things do, the minute I was going to set this up and do it, you know, he wandered his ass into the kitchen. So I came up and took over Nepa Studios up here, as you can tell from the background. But yeah, I guess that's pretty much all I wanted to say, YouTube. You know, give credit where credit was due, and I guess that's it. You know, it's another bit of a ramble, but, you know, I don't script nothing and I take everything in one take. I don't have the skills of some of you out there, and you know who you are. I guess that's it. I guess that's all I want to say. I really don't want to go back to fucking New York. I hate that shit all. But, you know, we all have our crosses to bear, and, you know, unfortunately, that's where the person that holds my heart resides. Damn her! Ah, the succubus that she is. No, I shouldn't say that. I love her dearly. Anyway, YouTube, I guess that's gonna be it. I'm already up over, you know, 5 minutes and shit. I'll talk to you later. Be good. I'll see you when I see you. Hit the like, the subscribe, notification bell, leave a comment. Yeah, I know you will. I know a couple of people that will, and they'll be, you know, they'll be snide, but it'll be welcome. Anyway, that's it. I'm out. Be well, be safe. If you can't be good, be careful. If you can't be careful, be safe. And if you can't be quick, I fucked that up. You know the drill. I'm out.